Well, it's important to get your daily greens for many reasons. They're protective against cancer, cardiovascular disease, they're high in antioxidants, they help with good digestive function and bowel elimination. But a new study has shown they're very, very important for helping with brain function, with cognitive function. Researchers were stunned when a mainstream medical journal released the findings of a new food study published in the journal Neurology. And they found that just one daily serving of vitamin K-rich vegetables achieved brain function abilities similar to those 11 years younger. So this is quite profound. The study involved people ages 58 to 99, and they monitored them over an average of almost 5 years. And they were given food questionnaires and cognitive assessments. And what they found was older people who ate one or two servings of vitamin K-rich foods per day performed better on memory tests than those who didn't. In fact, again, their scores were similar to people 11 years younger. And it didn't matter whether they were obese, had high blood pressure, or even what their education level was. So researchers believe that foods rich in nutrients such as vitamin K and others are very protective against brain cell damage. So it's important to get several servings of greens in your diet daily. That can be part of salads and leafy greens, or you can actually add vegetable juices to your diet to get these brain protective nutrients, which are so important to help your memory and preserve brain function.